Hey guys, it's Kevin from Kevin is Cooking, and today I'm sharing with you my take on machaca con huevos. Machaca is like a Mexican beef jerky and is normally found in the northern parts of Mexico. The machaca itself is pounded and pulverized, so it's just this powdery shredded beef. And you're gonna cook that with different seasonings and then mix it with the eggs, etc. It's a wonderful breakfast. Let me show you how to make it.